Hi, welcome to our masterclass. Today's topic is about iron. Iron is a micro element, but also can have its deficiencies and excesses. Of course, if you grow with the right brand and the right type of brand and the right dosing, then of course you cannot get any kind of under or overfeeding. Nevertheless, a grower can make mistakes. CANNA made monos to solve those mistakes, and iron is one of them. Iron has many purposes in the plant, also for making the chlorophyll, but even in the whole process of photosynthesis. So that is making the plant green. Iron, in general, you find in water. But it's not the same iron, because that iron is oxidated, actually rusted in water. Even with nutrients, I cannot just put iron in. I have to protect it with the organic structure around it. And that organic structure is called a chelate. This chelate, depending on the pH value, will protect the iron. If the pH goes up or down, that protection will break. The iron comes out and starts to oxidate, and that means you're gonna get a deficiency of iron. Iron is a mobile element, which means if there is a deficiency, you always see it directly in the new parts of the plant, at the top, the new leaves. Iron deficiency you get, like I said, when growing at the wrong pH levels. And we know in vegetative phase, the solution in the substrate is willing to go up. The first element which is not available anymore for the plant is iron. So the tops of the plant becomes light green, pale, sometimes even yellow. But even in the generative phase, a deficiency of iron could be caused by a low pH. Because of that, you will see not only that the plant looks pale, but it becomes even autumn colored. Of course, mostly created by other feeding elements which was not able to be absorbed also at that low pH. Because of that, please have a look to all of the other videos about the feeding elements.